the real individual, you need to have the very source, Jesus Christ. Okay? Kailangan mo siya, kasi sabi niya, because he has the power of God, and his power has been given us everything we need to live. Everything that you need to live. At yan na, at kanina. And sabi niya, and serve God, we have these things because we know. Alam niyo kung ano? You are close, you are intimate with him. Hindi lang yung know, ah, lalap sa, pero ano, acquaintance kami. Yung know dito, friends ko. If you are his friend, sabi mo, that power is available to you. That principles are available to you. Those principles are available to you. The plans are for you. Diba? Okay? And the people that you want to be with, God will also give it to you. Sino nagbigay kay Adam kay Eva? Sino nagbigay kay Eva kay Adam? Sino? Di naman nag-isip si Adam. Kung si Adam, lahat ng araw ng mapapangasawa, nakita niya ako, dinang tayo, ito si Bong. Pero mabuti na lang ginawa nyo lang sa akin. Mabuti na yung isa sa internet. Okay? Kaya niya? So, ang puna niyo gawin is to be reconciled with God. I say, Lord Jesus, I want to know you. I want to know you. Guide my life and allow the power that you have to be real to God. Okay? I will pray. Father in heaven, thank you again for this wonderful time that you have given us. I pray, Lord, for everyone in this auditorium, even for those who will be watching the video. I pray, Lord, to really help them to have a fruitful year. And not only a year, but years, oh God. May you teach us, Father God, to, Lord, to really learn to wait upon you, to put you first, to put you at the center of our lives, in every decision we make, may you be first, oh God. Help us, Father God, to be with people, to be willing to be vulnerable, be willing, Father God, to be open. Okay, and I know that we don't need to open it to a large group of people, but give this small group, Lord God, give this small group to be with. And I pray, Father, in heaven, to help me to experience, Lord God, your direction in my life as I live by your principles. Help me to be so hungry to know your truth, to be hungry to know your word. And help me, Father God, to plan out what you want me to accomplish by clearly seeing the very purpose that you want us to fulfill, Father God. Again, thank you, Lord, that it is your greatest desire for us to live a fruitful life. And Lord, I pray for everyone in this room to experience you, Jesus, to experience being intimate with you, to experience, to know you in an increasing manner. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless.